I happen to be a believer that art began the day that Eve bit the apple. That the first fashion statement she wore was a fig leaf. The quote, "Don't take nothing and make it something. Take nothing and make it everything." We were made in the image of a fig leaf. We were born of water, the basis of all substance. We came into this world naked, with only our fragility and vulnerability, and look at us now. We are hurricanes of wonder with an imagination that builds cities overnight. There is nothing ordinary about someone who paints the sky with their eyes closed and speeds heartbeats with their voice tones. We are artists, every single one of us. Make no mistake about that. Everything we see began as an idea anyway. So it is our time, right now, to release whatever is urging to get outside of us. The universe is your muse. She is naked, vulnerable, and standing right there in front of you. So, what are you going to create? The entire world is your canvas.
Thank you.
She is naked, vulnerable, and standing right there in front of you. So, what are you gonna create?
Thank you. I'd like to begin with a fact. Whether in a small town like McAllen in the Rio Grande, or in Chicago, New York, or Los Angeles, it is business. Big business.
Thank you. Thank you.